Hi there, this is Christina Serpa from Body Physics Studio and the Ergolates Pilates and Posturology Certification. Today we're going to be doing the bow. Now the bow is considered an intermediate to advanced exercise. We're not supposed to have knee problems. It's helped to stabilize the strength in the medial quads. So I'm going to demonstrate it on the side. So here, when we're going down, of course I'm going to be on the platform as I'm doing this. I want to go down, and as I come up, I don't have to go down all the way. Depending on the client's flexibility in the quads, we want to squeeze the butt to come up so we really activate those quads. It's the same principle when we're doing a quadriceps stretch and we don't really feel it. If we contract those glutes, because it's the agonist to my hip flexors, the hip flexors will release and I get a much deeper stretch in our quad. So it's the same principle in our intermediate to advanced exercise. On the bow. So we're going down, and when we squeeze the glutes, we come up. Now, this leg can simply go up and down, which does work the hip flexors, which can be sport specific. Ideally, the bow is down, squeeze the butt, come up, and off to the side to help with hip girdle flexibility and stabilization. And we're off. Advanced, once you get into the advanced level, what we're doing is we're executing the exercise with an open glide. Again, this is an advanced exercise. We need shoulder stability and we need to be able to move a little bit. As we go down and we come up, we go down and we come up. Again, always squeezing those glutes. This is great for knee stabilization and the interior part of your quadricep. Here, of course, open glide board is advanced, closed glide board is intermediate, and it's not to be done for people who have any kind of knee problems. There are other exercises to strengthen it once there is no more pain in the kneecap or when we have the flexibility to come down in our quadriceps. This is where we bring in this exercise as an intermediate or an advanced exercise. So this is Christina Serpa for the Ergolates, Pilates, and Posturology Certification. Thank you.